All right, we're up in Indian River. We're gonna ride the trail. So, our trail's over there. It's like 39 degrees, so that's why we have we're getting a lot of rain. Went over that road. Yeah, that's another thing with the storms. Well, we really didn't get a lot of storms, but there's a potential that there may be stuff over the trail from weeks prior. I don't know how many people have been out here. Did you see that road was washed out because of the water? Uh-uh, it's so bad. Oh, that's a nice morning. We have these nice electric glove heaters in them. I don't turn the heaters on. good thing because my wife's battery didn't work, so okay, so that there says the A loop, and I don't know where that goes, and that there is nothing but motorcycles, and then this here is quads and motorcycles. I didn't take that last year. I'm pretty sure I took that one. Here. get real tight. You don't come through here third gear and expect to make it. You don't come down here in a 50-inch side-by-side and expect to make it. Man, look at that. Wife says, woo, I'm just looking at the scenery. I know, I got to go slow if I'm going to look at scenery because I'll hit a tree like right here. Boom, nope, we cleared it. Here's another tidy.